Breaking news now out of West Orange, New Jersey, where a fire killed two children and an adult. It happened just after 11 this morning at a home on Liberty Street. According to officials, firefighters arrived and found a fire inside the kitchen with heavy smoke. The three victims were all found unresponsive. Their names have not yet been released, but fire investigators are looking into what caused it. We'll have more on this breaking news tonight on CBS 2 News at 11.